Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change Google Chrome's opening page on desktop devices. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your opening page on Chrome, open Chrome and now click on the three dots icon in the top right and then choose Settings from the list. Within Chrome's settings, click on Startup from the left, and then you can change the opening page by checking the box to the left of the option of your choice. And so that is how to change Google Chrome's opening page on desktop devices. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.